Worst pre-made ever.
Just an FYI, I literally just discovered Q auto run.
Oh, Kath, go to Ellis's computer, just press Q and see where it ends up.
Yes, do it. All right, hang on.
Bye, Ellis, see ya!
So he's in the water, he's swimming. Oh no, he's out.
Oh, he's going. He's going to get stuck in that tree. No, he's coming in! Oh, he's gone.
Oh, Jake just picked up your shield.
Oh, jonk.
Hang on, there you go. Oh,
you jumped out the window!
Your skills!
Oh my god.
Ow, Gabby, oh, what the...
Oh, I tried to set it on fire because it said it didn't like fire.
Yeah, but why did you put a fire down on me?
You're supposed to grab a torch and hit them with it, not build a campfire underneath them.
You like half health.
Hang on, Kath, where did you get a helmet from?
Yeah, what the f***?
Have you built yourself f***ing leather clothes as well?
I made it ages ago.
Kath, we have a very limited supply of leather that we have been saving for improvements, things like that, for when we need them. But for you to just go and build yourself pretty clothes.
But I wanted to look pretty.
Oh, for f***'s sake.
On me.
Oh, no, no,
another side. This goes deep.
Here we go. Did you say there's a Disco Steve?
Yeah.
Oh, crow!
Oh, shit! Oh, my God! Oh my god!
Well, he came out of nowhere, didn't he? I'm putting some junk setting himself on fire, prison visions in. I'm literally having to baby gate the fire.
Oh, really?
No. I baby gated the fire so junk can't set himself on fire.
Ellis, it's not working. Ellis, I'm on fire. Ellis, oh no, don't try me in, you bastard! So the next upgrade for the workbench is the tanning rack, which we need 15 flint. Oh, we probably have enough, actually. 15 flint, 20 leather scraps, 5 deer hide.
We haven't got the leather scraps.
Blah, blah, blah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, someone made a helmet.
Oh!
When you f*** off, I'm trying to rectify it now.
I believe that in this game, the trolls are my nemesis. I must slay.
Sulky the troll slayer.
Yeah, f***ing boar's going to kill me.
Ah, yes. The veritable troll slayer gets killed by a boar.
My only weakness, balls.
And grey dwarves.
Yeah.
And
fire, drowning.
The thing that does damage.
Anything other than... actually, trolls are pretty tough as well. What the f***? I thought to myself, oh look, there's a nice house. They built a nice house here. This looks great. You guys have so much work. Come around this side, realize it's like a 2D cutout of a house.
Just I daunted on it. For f***'s sake.
There you go. Ow.
Ow, did I just hit you?
Apparently.
Ow, sorry. I don't know why I'm saying ow. I don't know.
Oh no, I just dropped my raspberries.
That's the most British thing I've ever heard. Not my raspberries. I just think we should move it in like 10 meters.
Oh, fine. You rebuild the entire wall then. Go on.
We don't need to. We can just put it in here and then nothing will come in and get it.
I mean, it will.
I just think it's stupid putting it right next
to
the
water.
Fine.
Let's just take everything apart. Fine.
Wow.
Fine. We'll just destroy everything.
No, don't destroy
it. No. Jake's not going to shut up about it, so everything's going to be destroyed.
Oh, has Jake decreed?
Yeah, Jake has decreed. He's going to put it inland, and he'll bitch about it 24-7 if we don't do it. So
he was just like,
oh, the water's here. Oh, why did we build it more inland?
No, he's got a point.
Okay, go f*** yourself then.
Yep, go f*** yourself too.
The anger management classes that you've all been going on. They take
Let me get Jake, get inside.
I can't. There's the door shut. The door's shut. Ah! Oh, who put the fucking fire there?
Why are you like this? Jake, stop it. Oh, for sake!
Okay, which one of you have realised this is your worst nightmare? Being stuck in the middle of an ocean with all the WPE crew.
You know what? I think if we were seriously trying, we might be okay.
Yeah, if we were actually like trying to survive, I think we'd probably do a half-ish decent job.
You know what? Jake would be great as an anchor. We just tie into it and just let him go.
My massive head could weigh the boat down.
Oh, fuck off.
What happened?
Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you? You stupid... Bellen.
What the f*** is that?
Destroying the roof because he's a petulant prick.
Oh, wow.
Oh, who are you getting so salty about that?
My god, it's just f***ing irritating. Stop it.
Ellis, you seem like you're in a bit of a mood, honey. You okay?
Yeah. Who left the fucking door open?
Oh, I mean, that could have been anyone.
That was Jake. Cool.
I mean, let me just check it shut.
Dickwad. I feel like these would be useful.
Bees.
I did have bees on my base.
Bees.
Bees. You know how Kath gets told off for playing games beforehand?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think I need to play games beforehand.
No, that just takes the fun out.
It literally completely takes the whole point out.
I know, but I end up just sitting here because, like, zoning out for, like, the entire time because I'm trying to figure out how to move because I'm an imbecile.
Right. Okay. Next 5 minutes, Gabby. What do you want to know?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think we'd better off just doing... Can we do floor?
Oh!
I'm going to murder you.
Got him! Whoa, what happened?
Has there been a murder?
There was loads of blood everywhere a minute ago, wasn't there?
There's loads of blood. Jake's standing over with me with an axe.
It wasn't me.
Let's just fix this up, shall we?
Well, we just cover the body up.
There we go. It's like it never happened.
Oh, my God.
Gabby! Oh, I'm actually gonna die.
What a shame.
Just wait until we're off stream.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna cook you a nice dinner and be psychopathically nice to you. And then you'll be like, now what's is he gonna snap at any moment? You'll be on tenterhooks for the rest of your life.
Well, I'll be on edge for the rest of my life.
Yeah.
Is that you saying that you're gonna spend the rest of your life with me? That's real awesome.
Is that your way of proposing, Jake?
Oh my God, Jake, are you proposing to me? Oh my God. Oh my God.
On stream? Not after that.
Oh my God, oh, yes. Oh my God.
Also, did you like my troll armor? No one's commented.
It's good. It looks like you remember the assassins.
Mm.
It's like he's getting butt hurt because no one said that he looks nice.
Well, everyone just ignored it.
Oh, Alex! Oh,
Jack, I'm behind you.
Where are you?
Behind you.
You're behind me.
Hence, why I said behind you. Oh my God.
Oh my God, Jake. That was painful to watch.
I couldn't see you. You guys weren't in the game.
What do you mean we weren't in the game?
God, I couldn't see you.
Because you were like this, Jake. I went, I'm behind you. And you went, are you?
So, turns out everything just breaks when the water can touches it.
Yeah, it does. I had a hunch. Yeah, we got to move it. We got to move.
This is when I would say, oh, I told you so. But I'm not going to be a about it. So
well,
it's time.
Just you just did it, mate.
You just were.
You just did.
I have. Oh, who pushed me out the fucking way?
Oh, I'm nowhere near the
top.
Exciting stuff, though. Jake's been trying to read a book.
I've been trying. I've been
really?
Succeeding. Yep. I've been reading. Was it Spot Goes to the Shop?
What are you actually reading?
The Book Thief.
That's a good book.
What's it about?
Well, it's kind of hard to say. It's told from the perspective of death, right? Death describes things in really weird ways, and the only way that you can describe the girl that is the that is.
I'm going to tell you now, Jake.
Yes.
Don't get into book reviews.
Just going to move Cap over here.
Mine's not better than yours. What?
Yeah, Ellis.
Yeah. What are you showing me for?
Moving me.
That wasn't Ellis.
Oh, it was Jake.
What's Cheers Drive?
You know when you get off a bus and you say Cheers Drive?
No.
You've never been on a bus.
Never really thanked him that much. You kind of walk past, go Cheers. You don't say Cheers Driver, my lord.
Oh, you do in the West Country. You say Cheers Drive.
Yeah, but you say that to everyone. West Country.
I really wanted to say it to like a pilot as you get off the plane. You know, some of them say thank you for flying with Ryanair or whatever, and they go Cheers Drive. Oh, what you should do? Oh, to be a classic troll. Put a fire on the other side.
No, that's something we could do. Just go there and surround it with fires.
Okay, of course, gonna do it. Okay, there we go. Right, one of you try and come through the fire a sec.
Ow!
Yes! It works!
Damn it!
No.
Right, just pop through the old portal.
Oh,
douche canoe.
What have you done?